joy and deep meaning of the love of Sarah and Craig. In pledging your lives of love to one another, you acknowledge the changes in your existence and celebrate your commitment to a strong and loving relationship. The essence of this covenant is the acceptance of each other as a lover, companion, and friend. It is therefore a decision which is not entered into lightly, but rather undertaken with great consideration and respect for yourself and for each other. Please face each other and join hands. Craig, you take Sarah to be your wife from this day forward, to live together, to comfort her in times of need. Do you promise to build a life filled with love and laughter, sharing all that is to come? And Sarah, you take Craig to be your husband from this day forward, to live together and to comfort him in times of need. Do you promise to build a life filled with love and laughter, sharing all that is to come? Every experience you have ever had, everything you have ever learned, everything you have ever done has brought you to this moment. We now stand before these witnesses to take each other as husband and wife. New experiences lie before you with opportunities to grow deeper in love with each other. You are taking into your care and trust the happiness of the one person who you love with all your heart. You are agreeing to share life's deepest and richest experiences. You are adding to your life not only the affection of each other, but also the blessing of mutual companionship and respect. You've invited these guests to share in this celebration of love, a love that now culminates in your union. Husband and wife.
To dedicate myself dedicate myself
completely to you. With body, speech, and mind.
In this life.
In every situation.
In every situation.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In joy as well as sorrow.
In joy as well as sorrow.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
Witnessed your vows for marriage and
and the exchange of rings, it gives me great joy to pronounce to our husband and wife. Please kiss each other and find happiness ever after. Hold it.
Keep kissing.
Keep kissing.
Almost every penny on to you. When I come home,